I'm just my cards, but it kisses, hope you smile. The favorite color like the stars. Ain't no competition, just compete. I didn't listen very hard. I'm not on no game. She was crazy from the start. You ain't been the same guy. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a vlog. So today we're going to be going to a protest, and so stay tuned for that. And also, before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, because you need to subscribe and check out all my videos, and definitely check out my clothing haul. And if you like the clothing haul, give it a like, and also comment another like place I should order stuff from, and then do the clothing haul. But I already have one coming, but I don't know how soon it'll be because I'm waiting for the stuff to be like, or like shipped out to me. So yeah, that's the only downfall about clothing hauls. Like, I really want to do them, but I can't really do them unless I have unless the stuff comes on time. So in the meanwhile, in between time, we're gonna be sticking with the vlogs. So yeah, I already have 3 vlogs that I'm doing in my mind. Wait, is it 3? This is the first one. There's 2 other ones. Maybe 3. 3 other ones, maybe. I don't know. But anyways, that's not the point. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that bell. And yeah, because you want to be part of my channel. You just want to. Because then I can make content that you like if you comment down below what content y'all want to see. But that's not the point. I'm talking too much. But let's go ahead and get into the video. Before I get into the video, I just want y'all to know, if I don't post the clothing haul this month, which is June, 9 times out of 10 is because I don't have the clothes by now. It said it wouldn't get here till July 12th, so just stay tuned. And yeah, so let's get into the video.
Churches with Pirelli skirt, Pirelli skirt. Gang signs out the window, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Hoping yeah, bitch. All love won't offend you, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. They say yeah, your bitch. Hood is a pot of gold.
Stand for black people. I don't know why I just did this. I stand for black people. And also, if you don't, I don't understand. Black lives matter. All lives can't matter until black lives do. Like, anybody, basically minorities are just...
Okay, what I was trying to say was that minorities' lives don't matter to the world. But I wasn't saying that minorities' lives don't matter at all. I just want to clear that up for anyone trying to mix up my words.
Like, our lives kind of don't matter. But yeah. But black lives, especially. Like, it's not... Like, I want to just sit... Let me get my shirt. I want to sit down and tell y'all, like, we're not saying that all lives don't matter, because all lives do matter. Everybody's lives matter. Everybody, grandma, mama, daddy, papa, whatever. Everybody's lives matter. We're just saying that house in particular, not that house, but that our lives matter in particular, because they're the ones getting killed more, shot more. And I saw this video saying that this guy was like, this white guy said, that don't even make sense. How could black lives matter if white people are killed more by the cops? Baby. Maybe you were looking at the percentages, because you were looking, like, why, that doesn't make sense. Like, you're,
It was just Skittles. It was just cigarettes. Like, it's really, is it really that deep to where you have to take innocent black people's lives every day almost? Okay, then no. So I want to hear it. Don't put hashtag Whole Lives Matter in my comments, cause I don't want to see that. And that's just that. Anyways, but I'm gonna go ahead and get in the shower. And if y'all wonder what's on my face, it's toothpaste. It's like a slight amount of toothpaste on my face.
Okay. I thought I would bring y'all in here, so that's what I did, because this is my video. Anyways, what do I be doing? Oh, girl, I'm slow. Okay, no. But she's not. I'm a little slow. Gonna brush my teeth. You just wanted to show out, didn't you? Gonna brush my teeth. I use this toothpaste, but I use this toothpaste. Wait, no. I use this toothpaste. I always want to get one of these, cause like, I know y'all be talking to yourself in the mirror, like. So today we're gonna just go in with a little bit of soap on our face. We doing that too. So, yeah, I mean. I really do be doing that, like, on a serious note. I do that a lot, but I be talking to myself in my life. You just want to brush your teeth lightly, and then you're gonna spit. No, but on a serious note, I'm finna brush my teeth now. Stop looking at me. Y'all, do y'all be? Do y'all use? Do y'all use the, what's it called? Do y'all use tongue scrapers? Cause I feel like I'm the only one that does it. I wanna show y'all, like, cause when I do it, you have to like scrape the stuff off your tongue. And now I'm gonna show y'all what's on my tongue, so I'll be back. Okay, so now I'm finna wash my face with some soap, with a soap bar. It's the Olay soap bar, the strawberry mint one. So yeah, I'm finna wash it off with that one. I'm finna open my curtains. I don't have blinds, so everybody else has blinds in their room except me, because I didn't want blinds. Like, I don't want blinds in my room. I know y'all see how oily my head is. Yeah, I just put some grease in my hair, so. And I put Vaseline on my lips and cocoa butter on my face. So yeah, I'm finna open my curtains, and then I'm finna eat, and then I'm gonna watch some TV, then I'm gonna go outside, and then I'm gonna come back on here and tell y'all when we leave. So yeah, what is that noise? But yeah, we're finna go ahead and head to the protest. And don't mind this pimple right there. I don't know where that came from. So yeah.
We will vote against anybody who looks like us but does not vote like us. Because everybody who's skin ain't kin. And I'm gonna say that.
Come on!
That's right!
I rap, I'm black, I'm tracked, the rest is sure. My right, my wrongs, I'm right, till I'm right with God. Even hurt, been down before.
Hey guys, I just wanted to close out the video, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and also hit that bell. And if y'all want to see another video like this, because I am going to a protest on Sunday, put it in the comments down below. And also don't forget to subscribe, because I'm almost at 80, and then eventually I'll be at 100, then I'll be at 1k and all that. So yeah, gotta manifest y'all stuff, y'all. But bye y'all.
I'm just my car, but it kisses, hope you smile. The favorite color, like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. I'm not on no game. She was crazy from the start. You ain't been the same.